We just hiked up this ridgeline from the bottom up, left our horses. One of the guides is up here spotting the sheep. Check to make sure that there's at least a couple legal rams before we take off up there. Aaron's gonna take first shot since he won the Rochambeau.
Legendary now. Day 5 of the sheep hunt, and Aaron got his ram 2 days ago, so now we've just kind of been tracking this herd.
For more hunting videos from our staff and our subscribers, head on over to the Eastman's YouTube channel and subscribe now.